So the first writing prompt when you teach a spoken word or a you know spoken word poetry, hip hop poetry workshop, in any setting, whether it be a middle school, high school, or college, whatever, is the Where I Come From writing prompt. And I feel like it's only fair because I ask individuals to do that I do it myself. So every few years, I go back to the basics. I excavate my 101 shed of writing prompts, and I go through them, and I do them over again. So here's the latest 2011 I Come From. I come from grandma's basement, where plastic covered a couch. A good idea, because we spilled crumbs off them holiday plates. I come from those holidays, big hips, elbows. Lord have mercy, you look just like your daddy. In the kitchen, sneaking bites before food been blessed. Hymnals, uncomfortable pews, peppermints out auntie's purse. Pay attention to the burning pulpit I came from. From Sundays and Saturday, yard work, that lawnmower chorus, sweat and no excuse. Got it from Mississippi, Georgia red dirt boots my people grew from. A mixture of my mom and pops, sons and daughters of children Jim Crowed at birth. Son of a daughter of Eastside Detroit, of a son of Southwest side industrial sulfur stench, that Belle Isle July 4 gun smoke, LPs of cooling the gang, that living, breathing laughter of living rooms, a mixture of skin tones. I come from a bag of Better Made sour cream and onions, a bag of Funyuns, a Faygo red pop from the corner store, 45 cent, because back then, that's what it cost. I come from back then, pre-cell phone, pre-internet, pre-cable TV, from that crack era, those rattling dope boy speakers bumping that lingo. I got that show nuff, fixin' finna, teeth-sucking girls with more attitude than patience, and those likes and MA gods reverberating across the suburban hills. You grew up where? I grew up Great Lakes. I get this spittin' wind from the interstates, from the Chi-Town, South Loop, West Loop, Rogers Park, Wicker Park, Bucktown, Logan Square, Humble Park, Maywood, Hyde Park, high schools and ciphers. I did time in. I spit rhymes in. I taught rhymes in. I heard rhymes in, and I got it from tapes, cassettes from the best 1988. I come out of that distortion, that wicker wicker. Look at that boom bip, that boom bap, low end theories, a head nod and neck snap, and that feeling that, oh snap, come out of that feeling and sound like we all big banged, all came from sound and light, reverb and echo, all you came from some powerful hands that blew life into your dead skin, inflated your lungs, come out of that creation stories. I got my creative stories from the word. I come from the word. And word, I am a man of many. Yeah. All right.